Hi everyone. I hope you guys are all at home and safe. Yesterday I was talking to a friend of mine and we were talking about all this household work, the chores that we have. And one of the most important chores is utensils. So अभी हम घर में हैं, किसी को भी अंदर ना आना मना है, ना बाहर जाना मना है, बाई नहीं आ पा रही हैं. एंड वी ऑल्सो हैव वर्क, वी आर वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम ऑल्सो. सो बाकी काम जो है, झाड़ू पोछा है, डस्टिंग है, वो शायद आप एक दिन छोड़ के एक दिन भी किया, या यू नो लाइक यू कैन स्टिल मैनेज. लेकिन बर्तन is one thing which is very 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 important, and उसे धोते रहना पड़ता है. सो बिकॉज आप ऑब्वियसली वो बर्तन आपको दोबारा लगेंगे, तीन टाइम हम खाना खाते हैं या बीच में कुछ स्नैक्स ले लिया या वॉट एवर. सो बर्तन काफ़ी हो जाते हैं. सो टुडे दिस वीडियो इज ऑन टू ईज आउट दैट पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. Maybe this would be helpful, because while discussing I mentioned about this beautiful product, and that is our famous dishwasher. So I'm just going to explain you how it works, and here we go. So basically here, this is the dishwasher, and this is the only space that a dishwasher requires. That's it. And these are the outlets. ये एक pipe आपका जाता है, and then it goes, you know, inside that way towards the sink this way. So that's it. And I'll just open this and show it to you how it works. So this is how it is. अभी इसमें ये एक detergent के लिए होता है. यहाँ पर आप detergent के लिए डालते हैं. एंड यहाँ पे एक लिक्विड आता है विच इज़ ओनली फॉर शाइनिंग. देन यू हैव अ फर्स्ट रैक जो आपके बड़े बर्तन वगैरह के लिए होता है. देन ये आपका दूसरा रैक है जिसके अंदर आप ग्लासेस एंड मैंने कुछ ऑलरेडी बर्तन डाले हुए हैं, एंड द प्लास्टिक्स एंड स्टफ लाइक दिस, टिफिन बॉक्सेस वगैरह हियर लाइक दिस. ये वाला जो है इसमें आप छलनी, चाय पत्ती का छलनी, देन यू नो छोटा कोई भी छोटे ऐसे आइटम्स, फिर सारे चम्मच, चाकू वगैरह वगैरह वो आप इसके अंदर डिस्प्ले कर सकते हैं. अभी इनको रखना कैसे होता है, अभी इट इज़ अ मिथ, यू नो लाइक लॉट ऑफ पीपल थिंक दैट अपने इंडियन बर्तन के लिए ये एप्लीकेबल नहीं होता है, तो विच इज़ नॉट ट्रू. Now I will just show you how you need to rinse the utensils that you have and then place them here. You can see these racks here, so you can also, they're all adjustable, you can actually fold them and you know stuff like that. This way. So I'll show you, this is the way you can actually fold if you don't want them this way. And if you want, then here, this way. This is the way it works. So here I'm trying to show you, this is the dishwasher detergent tablets. You can just open them like this. Okay. And then you need to place them here. You need to just place them here and close it, and you're sorted. So these are some of the utensils that are there. Even this you can use, and the cooker, okay, and some of this stuff here. Now I'll just show you how I can actually rinse them and then use. This way.
you can just rinse it like this. This way, you can just rinse it like this and just keep it aside. Okay, take this plate, just rinse it. Rinse your plate this way. Okay, this way. And then, just keep it. Then your tamar. This way you can all rinse all the meat this way. You can even do that with your cooker. You just rinse your cooker. And that's it. Even this. You can use this. Just rinse all of them well and
now I'm going to show you how to place the utensils. Some of them are already here, already placed. So now these are all the ones which I've rinsed. So you have to rinse and then place them very neatly and see how beautifully this is so well organized. This way. And you place all of them properly. The cooker also comes into this. You can place your cooker here this way. These are all my cutlery which I'm going to place. The wooden stuff also goes in it. So this and I'm pretty well organized. You can also place this kind of spatulas. Usually I place them here. This is the place where I place them. Then I have the rest of the stuff like my tawa. So that also goes in. So maybe I'll place it here. Okay. Then you know the vegetable cutter. So that also can be put in here. And this is another plate. Casserole. And even the duckan, it all goes in here. Place them properly and neatly. All this goes here. There is some space on top. So, ye mera chai ka bartan hai. So, this I'm putting it here. Okay, even these bottles, pani ka, water bottles, also can be placed. So, this one I'm going to put it here because it's small. And this one, I'm going to maybe place it here somewhere, adjust it here. Now, this is what is the way you're supposed to arrange. Now, what you have to do is just close this. Just make sure that this rotates well, freely. That's all. The detergent is already here. Okay. And then you just close this and now I'm starting it and I'm putting it in the auto mode. Auto here and start. Now it took me just about 5 minutes for me to set the dishwasher. And this is going to take about 45 minutes to 1 hour depending on what kind of cycle it is. So there are a lot of advantages in this. One of the best advantage is, one is that you don't have to stand there for half an hour and you know giso the bartans. You can just rinse them and put them inside. One, two, that 45 minutes you can spend with your family. Three, you could do that 45 minutes, you could do your workouts and stay healthy. Four, you could spend time with your kids. Five, Another very, very important advantage, you don't have to depend on your maid at all. So all these days, I did not have a problem at home. The reason is because this particular area was taken care of by my dishwasher. If this wouldn't have been there, then yes, I would have got little hassled, because the rest of the top work you can still manage along with your family. Your kids, your husband, your in-laws, your parents, or anybody, any age group can set this. It's very, 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 very safe. So anybody can do this. So you don't have to really worry about it. It's very safe. Another thing is that aap khana khate ho, so your sink and all these areas are quite neat, because you can just keep on rinsing and keep on putting it inside the dishwasher, and the dishwasher is closed. And this is the only space that is required by a dishwasher. So I know a lot of you all are having a problem because of lockdown. Maids are not there, you're working from home, there is other works to do, cooking, utensils. So this is one part which as a woman I would suggest, that as soon as you get time, and when you are out of this lockdown, go and invest in your life by investing for a dishwasher. Bye. So the dishwasher is done. It's complete. I'm opening it now to show you how it is and how the washing is normally. And you saw that you get an idea. So this is how it looks. So you could also put even in your gas stuff. This is how it looks. This is how it looks. Can you see the shine on these utensils? Let me put on the lights. Can you see the shine on these? See, this is how they are washed, and they are dried, completely dried, spotless. This is how it looks. See, so this is the way, and they are quite hot. And this plastic, can you see this dabba? So even all your yellow marks and stuff also is completely removed this way. This is how your utensils look after they are washed. This is how they look. Can you see this? Spick and span, spotless. And they are quite hot and completely sterilized. So yes, having a dishwasher is definitely a good bet, and I would strongly recommend this product.